The seven men, aged between 23 and 41, were arrested in police raids across the southeast. Among them, the two men police allege shot the victim, as well as the getaway driver.
We've got the core players at this stage, but there are other people on the fringe.
All are facing charges of murder in relation to the shooting of Shane Bowden, who was gunned down in the driveway of his Pimpamar home on the Gold Coast in October last year. An eighth man was charged with possessing a semi-automatic pistol. It comes after yesterday's arrest of the president of the Brisbane West chapter of the Mongols outlaw motorcycle gang, Ian Crowden.
Whilst the majority of the gang are from the Brisbane West chapter, others, two of them are from the Gold Coast chapter of the Mongols. So it shows that they work across their networks to facilitate serious crime.
Police won't speculate publicly on a motive, but Mr. Bowden patched over from the Finks to the Mongols in 2013. He'd rejoined the Finks shortly before his murder. A $250,000 reward or an indemnity from prosecution is still on offer. According to police, the arrests have decimated an entire chapter of the Mongols, marking a significant step forward in the fight against organised crime.
We've got the Sergeant of Arms, the Vice President, and obviously yesterday was the President.
The men will face the Brisbane Magistrates Court tomorrow. Daya Clark, ABC News.